July is the month dedicated to the most precious blood of Jesus Christ. A reflection on the precious blood of Jesus will be shared every day of this month by the youth of Christ the King Church, Poonamalli. Let's join together in prayer and be reconciled by His blood.
Day 13, the precious blood of Jesus Christ. This is a robe of righteousness. Revelation chapter 7 verses 14. These are they who have come out of the great order. They have washed their robes and made them white in the blood of their lamb. Our own righteousness is based on keeping the law of Moses is like a filthy rag to God. It is insufficient. It cannot hide our nakedness. It cannot make us look acceptable in God's presence. This is because we have all sinned and broken God's law. We all must receive a clear robe and righteousness from God, a robe washed white in the blood of the Lamb. This makes us acceptable to God. Isaiah chapter 61 verses 10, we read, He has covered me with the robe of righteousness, as a bridegroom does himself a garland, and the bride adores herself with her jewels. To be dressed in a fine linen means I am acceptable in the presence of the King. Through the blood of Jesus, my robe is clean. People dressed in a filthy rag can never be acceptable in the presence of royalty. They need to shave, wash, and change their clothes. And so the blood of Jesus has made our robe white and clean and acceptable to God. Let us pray. Thank you, Lord, for the precious blood of the Lamb that has made my robe clean and white. I will greatly rejoice in the Lord, for He has covered me with the robe of righteousness. I am acceptable to you because of the blood of Jesus. I am the righteousness of the God in Christ. Amen.